The latest update of Rotobrush can get you cleaner cutouts in fewer clicks. Select Rotobrush from the toolbar. Rotobrush will not work in the composition panel. Double-click your layer to open up the layer panel. We recommend starting with a frame where your subject is most visible. This does not need to be the first frame of your clip. Start with one stroke across the object you want to isolate. To adjust your Rotobrush size, use the toolbar at the top to go to Window, Brushes, and change the diameter. Tracking your figure will work best with as few strokes as possible. Zoom in to paint more strokes to add to your selection. Hold Alt or Option on your keyboard to remove pieces of your selection. Once the base frame is set, start the propagation by pressing the space bar. If you would like to watch the propagation closely, use these keyboard shortcuts to move forward frame by frame. Add or remove information to your selection as needed. Freeze your selection once you're happy with it. This will tell After Effects to leave your Rotobrush alone for now. It may take some time to save each individual frame, especially if you're using a longer clip. Maybe take a little break to get some water and have a stretch. Once you're back from your break, put your isolated image anywhere you'd like. We can't wait to see what you make.